Across the Northwest now, city buses in Seattle no longer carry a controversial ad that drew some sharp criticism. The ad showed a young boy and it said, "Let's wipe out cancer, diabetes, and autism in his lifetime." Well, some critics argued that the ad suggested people with autism need to be wiped out. The Seattle Children's Hospital says it never meant to offend anyone, and they pulled that campaign.